Hi, I'm Josh Hughes with Attitudes Entertainment Company out of Great Falls, Montana. Under the Attitudes banner, we have two different video game studios. Our for-profit one is Team Kaizen, and our 501c3 nonprofit is Ingenium. Both of our studios are teaching studios. This means that when not making games, we do heavy amounts of outreach to show people, especially students, the science, technology, engineering, art, math, careers, and potential for community impact held within game design and entrepreneurship. This is done through game design camps, as well as talks and tech demonstrations given to schools across the United States and Canada, both in person and also through internet streaming solutions like Twitch and streamable learning. While we happily work with kids of all backgrounds, we especially love working with kids that are traditionally tech underserved. This includes rural, tribal, girls, minority, low and moderate income, and special needs including disability and autism spectrum. An Infy Maker Award would help us expand our outreach and show these kids how their pre-existing passion in gaming can transform them from consumer to creator through software development, hands-on projects like building an arcade machine, and also using physics simulations in games to learn about real-world things such as engineering. We're excited at the possibility of teaming up with Infy Maker Awards to level up our outreach program, and we'd be happy to answer any additional questions you may have. Thank you for your time.